Under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.